Today is Veterans Day, Maka Nation, and as such, it is our honor to have with us on Adobo Nation today, Major General Tony Taguba, who, as many of you may also know, is an AARP Community Ambassador. Thank you so much for being here with us, General. I want to first greet you. Happy Veterans Day.
Thank you.
And maraming salamat for spending this special day with us here on Adobo Nation.
Thank you. And to all the veterans out there and around the country and around the world, happy Veterans Day as well. Families as well.
Well, we're talking about something that's very important about veterans and their families today. Right. We're talking about family caregiving when it comes to specifically veterans. And I want to ask you, first off, what is very specific about caring for a veteran?
Well, first of all, veterans do have families, mm-hmm. or if they're not married, they have a loved one caring for them. And specifically is the type of caregiving benefits and entitlements that they may receive mm-hmm. from across the country, not just from Veterans Affairs, but also from organizations that services their community. Mm-hmm. Specifically, if they require respite care, mm-hmm. Appointments for mental health evaluation, psychiatric care and the like, or even nursing home. And more importantly, of course, is financial aid for those who are financially strapped for their care.
We want to make sure that the family members come mm-hmm. across with key points. What should that be from our discussion?
Well, for the financial side, if a veteran, if their loved one was disabled because of a service-connected conflict, like a war, or even on peacetime, they may be eligible for disability mm-hmm. compensation, which is reviewed if they're eligible. They get between $1,000 to perhaps up to $2,000 or more mm-hmm. for that. If their loved one passes away and they are receiving, the veteran's receiving some form of disability, the spouse, the surviving spouse, may be eligible for dependency and indemnity compensation, which is available to them free, tax-free, mm-hmm. up to $1,400. So that's the kind of financial aid as far as pension, if mm-hmm. they're eligible. There's a host of that, aid and assistance. Just it's a matter of applying for that. Mm-hmm. And I would recommend that the family members look into those capabilities and also benefits.
And it's important because, there are constant changes. There may
yes.
be additions, for example, in more recent years, mm-hmm. The coverage of veterans has gotten larger or more extensive. And so
yes.
it's important for family members to keep up to date. General, you've already shared so much information mm-hmm. with us, but we want to make sure that ARCA Nation know where exactly to go, maybe some resources that they can check out. Go ahead and please share that information,
sure.
sir.
They can go to aarp.org/veterans to get more information on what's available nationally.
Perfect. aarp.org/veterans.
Yes.
And that's exactly why General Taguba is a community ambassador for AARP.
Maraming
salamat sa inyong time, sir, especially on this very special day. Thank you so much.
Thank you. And thanks for having me. And happy Veterans Day to our veterans and our families.
That's right. And thank you for your service as well as the service of our other veterans.
Thank you.
All right, mga ka-nation, marami pang adobong parating. Ito muna ang ilang patikim. Thank you again, sir.